It's time for Easy Growing with the Apple House. Here's Tom Cummins with planting tips for fall.
Hi everyone, welcome to Easy Growing. This is Tom Cummins with the Apple House, home of the Blooms Brothers. Here we are in mid-October. I'm going to get started kind of with my fall cleanup plan here in my own landscape. The first thing that I like to get started on is starting to prune down my perennials to ground level, such as we've done here with this bed of Rudbeckia. I kind of get a lot of that catch basins for leaves and things out of the way, and the plants are pretty well done growing for the season. Next, a lot of my annual pots are basically done with for the season, so I'm going to dump those. I don't agree with folks that leave soil in the pots and let ice accumulate in the winter, so good idea is to dump those pots, turn them over, and prevent any winter damage. Same thing with your water features. Make sure you've drained those off and cover them up for the winter. Leaves are an ongoing battle here in my landscape, and that's going to be just every week or so I'm going to be blowing leaves and getting rid of the leaves in my landscape here. One thing to look for is any of those nooks and crannies. Make sure you don't let leaves build up there and get all gooey. And lastly, I'm going to prune out any dead wood out of my shrubs, such as these boxwoods like I'm doing here. We'll see you again next week on Easy Growing.
For more planting tips, be sure to watch Easy Growing next week or visit us online at theapplehouse.com. If you need additional help, email your questions to Tom at theapplehouse.com.